Hey, what's up with y'all niggas, man? So, I'm gonna keep it up back with y'all niggas. Don't believe it, right? Don't believe these people who try to debunk, you know, the mystery in the law of attraction, right? Because it's, you know, it's working, right? It always works. And even if you don't believe it, right, it's going to work for you. So that you don't believe it more and more and more, you know? So these motherfuckers, right? They'll make you think like, you know, you are being delusional, right? But you know, this shit is always working, my man. This shit is always working. So how am I delusional when this shit is always working for me? You know what I'm saying? So like today, even today I proved it. And you know, I'm stuck in between two kinds of communities, right? The community that believes that, you know, you need to take all this goddamn action, right? And you know, you must be realistic, right? And the manifestation community, you know, those that believe, you know, in the magic, right, in the mystery. So for me, of course, like I've seen both sides, right? And I've seen that, you know, they really work, right? But what I'm gonna tell you, right, is that for every case, right, for every situation, you're gonna need, you know, both of them, right? Don't try to rely upon manifestation or just, you know, brutal action, right? Brute force, right? You want to get the balance. You know what I'm saying?